are going to see canning process. Okay, so first you see what is midway goal. Okay, so goals are also what is the objectives, and goals are the desired result or target. Okay, so that is that the management guides the decisions from the criteria that is against which the work results are measured. Okay, so next year in this goals year we are having two types. So first one, financial goal and strategy goal. Okay, so right types of goals. So you are having two types of goals, that is the financial goal and strategy goal. So first we see the financial goal. So financial goal, strategy goal, stated goal and the real goal. Okay, so first we see the difference between the real and the stated goal. So stated goal is the official statement. Okay, so that is we having the various stakeholders and that is to believe the goals in the organization. That is example the annual report, mission statement and the public announcement. These are the stated goals. This is statement. Okay, that is the annual report, mission statement and the public announcement. Next, real goal. See, there is example profit motive. Okay, so that is the actual process defined by the planning in the organization. Okay, so next one, okay, so planning process means it contains the number of steps. So what are the steps? Means identification, establishment, determination of the course of action, evaluating the course of action, developing and following. Okay, so that is planning process contains the number of steps. Okay, so that is planning process is different from the organization to organization and objectives to objectives. Okay, and having the planning process applied for all the types of plans also. Okay, so that is planning process means that is contains number of steps and it also vary from organization to organization. Thank you.